Vampirism. 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 With the help of her creepy assistant, she destroys the body, intending to escape her own curse of vampirism. The drinking of blood could be a reference to vampirism, where the drinker lives forever as a living dead at the cost of having to consume the blood of the living. There aren't many scenes of vampirism in the film, and when there are, they are neither gory nor scary.